Hi everyone, welcome to Syncios channel. Today's topic is how to manage different files on Samsung Galaxy S21. The tool you need is Syncios Mobile Manager. This manager can help to manage your media files, pictures, and personal information in a flexible way. Let's begin the part 1. Import and export music or videos on Samsung Galaxy S21. To import music to S21, enter music part and click on Add button. Choose a file or the folder you want from computer. Tap on Select folder. If you would like to transfer songs from S21, check items one by one. Hit on Export button, select a save path and click Select folder. When finished, you can chat on your computer. If needed, you are also allowed to merge repeated music tracks on phone. Tap on the Duplicate button. Here, you can choose to merge songs based on the name, artist, or album. After selection, click Delete Duplicates option. Tap on Yes to confirm. Following is how to manage photos or photos album on Galaxy S21. Enter Photos module. You can see an album list on the left hand. Choose Desired one. To import photos from computer, click Add button. Find what you wish to import and click Select folder. Instead, to transfer pictures to PC, check the items and tap Export button. Choose Select folder to continue or cancel to choose again. Want to export an entire album to computer? Select the target album and tap Export. New a folder to save the pictures. Choose the new edit folder to tap Select folder to start exporting. Browse the photos on the local folder. The last part is to introduce how to manage personal information on S21. Go to Information module and we will take message as an example. Singly check the message to backup. One day, if you would like to restore this backup file to S21, click Recover button. Choose the file and click OK. To read this message on computer, you should choose Save button. Syncios enable you to save the file as CSV or HTML format. Select one of the options and choose a backup path. You can view a HTML file through any browser on your computer. If needed, find the printer icons on the upper right corner to print the selected message out. That's all. If you like this video, don't hesitate to subscribe our channel now.